in our political equation as a democracy, as a people who believe in constitutionalism and the rule of law, there cannot be space for violence in our political equation. We must, as a people, as a country, that it is not going to be business as usual. It is not going to be part of going forward as a nation, that we can engage in politics that destroys property, that causes loss of life, that destroys public infrastructure, that is not going to be the way. And whatever it takes, we must do together as a nation to make sure that we build our country, we provide opportunity for the young people of our nation,